That ain't fair.
But T, baby, I'm just trying to tell you I care about you.
You care about yourself. I need someone real in my life. We wasted years on this bullshit and you still the same. I want a family. I need some security in my life. Goodbye, Franklin.
Shit.
Frank, pop last week.
All right, I hear you.
Hey, what's happening?
You got any gas in your tank? I'm gonna come around and siphon that shit.
You ain't got no pay.
Help! That guy took my wallet! Please, help me!
You gotta watch out, fool!
Yo, my boy, I need to holler at you!
You wanna spark something?
Hey, Tamal, I'm gonna go to the homie out there.
Sure!
don't balance out my karma, but there you go.
Oh my God, man. You're awesome.
Dry switch kind of hard, girl, huh? It's a baller game, straight chin shaking. Out here playing a game.
Oh, boys,
the
one, a game.
Later.
That's what I like to hear.
Thank you.
Dense? Of course you are. You didn't think how we was getting out of here? Hey, you want a cut of this? Come back in a car we can fit in and get us out of here. On your knees and stay down till we're gone. We need a car. Kid, you're good, kid. Let's lose this heat. What the hell was that?
I said I had a score. I didn't say I thought of everything.
Well, you could have thought of something. A car. Everyone in this shithole city's got a car.
Go back to Liberty City, you Irish prick.
You know where we'd be if this guy hadn't come along?
We wouldn't be sharing the take is where we'd be.
We'd be sharing a jail cell. You know, I ran big-time hoods in LC. We took major scores. You can't even handle a drugstore?
Oh, you and your stories. Shut up about LC. Shut up about the bank job and your family and your friends. I don't care.
So at least I know I ain't the least competent crook in the city.
I swear, it's just this guy. Look, man, can you just lose the cops? This kid's all right. Drop us around the corner, we'll give you your cut. Hey, look, I know I seem like a hothead and an idiot. I am a hothead and a bit of an idiot. But I work, okay? And I can handle myself. I ran with some big guys in LC, and the only guy I know over here is him. If you ever hear of something, a score that needs bodies, would you think of me?
All right, dude. If someone were to mention something like that, I got you.
There's your share, bro. Think of me. Packy McCreary of Duke's LC.
You fucking shit.
Family scouts are so obvious.
We gonna bust a
hell
up like old time.
Nice to see you, darling.
I need me some cardiac after playing that pussy. You heard?
I feel you.
What's you doing today?
Son, I didn't pay for 6 years at UCLA.
How's it going?
Bitch ass nigga.
Nice to hear from you again.
What the hell is your problem?
Last time you gave your auntie a foot rub, boy. These corns ain't never bit nobody.
Hey, babe.
Hello there.
How you doing, old?
Howdy, friend.
What's up, homie?
Hi.
Let's go play golf this weekend.
Hey, right, bro, so good to see you.
right, what's up with you, man?
Hey! You know it.
Hey, what up, my nigga?
Hola.
Thinking you could come over and watch me work out.
I don't really care.
Bitch, you
I've been
are
working
crazy.
On making my pets dance.
Totally.
You gave me fucking herpes. Whatever, crazy bitch. Bye.
Hey, you hey. A dude, right?
Brother?
How are you, baby?
Seriously? I'm so freaking tired of being in traffic everywhere.
Oh, shit!
And everyone being actors in this damn city. I was stuck on Dorset for 2 hours because they were shooting a pilot on the street yesterday. A pilot!
What's up? Hey, what's going on, brother?
Never stop being gorgeous.
What's up, man?
Sit down and face forward. Now, I don't have a lot of time. I know you need money. Did Michael tell you about Life Invader?
Oh, shit. Y'all two did that?
Look forward. We're two strangers having a friendly chat. And don't pretend that you liked Jane Norris.
Oh, man, I don't know, homie. I mean, yeah, the dude outsourced work to child slaves. Then stole and sold everybody's private information. And even ripped his own friend's ideas off and walked around like the Messiah while doing it, but... Man, I don't think the nigga deserved to have his fucking head blowed off on TV.
Oh, well, aren't you just a moral majority? You know, that's why the world is the way it is today, when a paid thug gets all namby-pamby when someone asks him to act like a paid thug, and for a good cause.
Man, check this out, homie. I like blowing motherfucking fools' heads off just as much as the next psychotic asshole. But I just don't look at the shit as doing a good deed.
Well, now you can, because it's not fools' heads, it's assholes' heads. And not just heads, you know, trashing cars or planting lies, forging evidence, anything we can do to take the battle back to these turds. You know, we'll fix the market in our favor and we'll right a few wrongs while we're at it.
Shit, okay, cool.
Right, so, you heard of Mollus?
Hell yeah.
Okay, so there's a new mollus, sort of a super mollus, and it's called Priapulse. It's giving the living rigor mortis. Only Brett Lowry, CEO of Bilkington Research, paid off the FDA. And he doesn't care that his hardness pills are giving desperate middle-aged men the world over heart attacks.
Damn, man, that sucks.
Yeah, it does. Now, Mr. Greedy Lowry is staying at the Von Krastenberg Hotel in Richmond. Of course, he'll be well protected, but if he goes away, then America goes back to using mollus, and Beta Pharmaceuticals gets a big bump in the price of their stock.
Damn, man. All right, fuck it. I got you.
I thought that you would. Now, consider using a sniper rifle or sticky bombs. You know, whatever. Do it your way, however you want. I'm gonna make the investment. We don't speak about this or anything. Now walk away, and I'll stay here till you're gone.
I don't keep a record of purchases.
Sir, leave the area now! This is for authorized personnel only. Let's move it out, people! We need this area cleared!
There's a bomb on the car! Lock it down!
Let's move it out, people! We need this area cleared!
Keep your eye out for anything unusual. Let's see if we can get through one day without some wannabe hippie waving an anti-glare.
Man, you get what you give out, Mr. Lowry.
We got a shooter! Take cover! Shots fired! Shots fired! Where is that son of a bitch? Keep your eyes open! He's here somewhere! I got a visual! Boss is down! Get them! I need backup, now! All nearby units will come!
Hey, it's done.
I know. Good work.
All right, well, shit. Let me know about the next thing.
Will do. But before that, I've got to tell you something. Our investment portfolio is getting a little, successful, so I figured we needed some tangible assets and property. So we bought a house in the Vinewood Hills.
Yeah, sure, man. Whatever. You know best about this shit.
And we needed someone to live there for tax purposes, so some guys are moving your stuff in.
Oh, shit! Meaning I don't have to live with my crazy-ass aunt no more? Man, I don't know what the fuck to say, dawg.
Don't say anything, especially if a man in a suit comes to the door. I'm joking. That probably isn't gonna happen. It's yours. Enjoy it. 3671 Wispy Mound Drive.
Do you remember him?
Tomorrow.
What's up, homie? How's everything going with you?
Great. Really great. How are you? Well, I know how you are.
So it's true what they say about you weirdos then?
Hey, last night, I was in 45 different places at the same time. I know my truth, brother.
Good for you then, homie.
Trees can talk, but only some people can hear them.
Well,
that's
back.
Yeah, music is pain, baby, you feel me? That's the only way you keep it real.
Fuck you, Tito!
Maybe you and me, the actor.
You know I've got a competition coming up. Look, can we talk about this inside?
Oh, really? You think I was born yesterday? Who plays golf at midnight?
That's it! Walk away like you always do. Hey, you! Listen, can you give me a ride? My wife's gone crazy. I'll throw some dollars your way.
Yeah, man. I guess so. Why not?
Thanks, man. Just let me grab my favorite iron. She's not getting that. What a mess. A really great wardrobe out for all to see. Whatever. I can't deal with it right now. Can you drop me off at the golf club in Richmond? At least I know I'll be welcome there.
You just gonna leave your shit all over the driveway?
Yeah, I'm not giving her the satisfaction of cleaning that up. I'll go to the club, get a few drinks in me, and hope either her meds have kicked in or the gin is worn off by the time I get back. I appreciate you doing this, by the way. I know it's kind of a weird one. What's your name?
Franklin, man.
Good to meet you. I'm Castro.
Oh, okay. What is that? Italian? Spanish?
Pure wasp, I'm afraid. My sister's called Muffy, so I think I got off lightly.
So what was that all about?
Just the usual psycho female stuff. She thinks I've got another woman on the side.
And? Do you?
That's not the point. She doesn't know that I have one. Okay, guy to guy now. I have a very strict code. Only on out-of-town trips, no real names, a dead trail. That's a gentleman's way, right?
Maybe in the last century it was. Yeah.
I'm good like that. I don't want to embarrass her. Then she goes and literally airs our dirty laundry in front of all the neighbors. I mean, show some class.
So let me get this straight, dog. You're pissed because she's accusing you of cheating when she doesn't know you've cheated, even though your ass have actually cheated.
Exactly. It's a lack of trust. She'd be accusing me of it even if I hadn't. I've never done anything at that golf club except play golf. And that's the God-honest truth. Which is more than I could say about her spin class instructor. In fact, I wonder if her fat ass is admissible as evidence in court. Because if she's doing that much spinning, it should be like a bowling ball by now. Anyway, sorry. You don't need to hear this.
Yeah, man. Whatever. I think I got the general idea. You vying with people are crazy.
Money doesn't buy you happiness. It just buys you a lot of therapy to talk about why you're not happy. Thank God for golf. That's all I say. You play?
Oh, shit, I've given it a try.
What a game. True sport of kings. You know, they still don't let women on the course in Los Santos. It's a throwback to a less confusing time, when everyone knew who they were. I can't wait to get to the club. See the guys? Forget all about this. If you just drop me off at the entrance here, that'd be great. Thanks again. Hey, we should play golf sometime. Come by the club. I'm here most days.
Thank you.
Another big-ass mess on my property? Chop, I gotta train you to shit on the neighbor's yard.